Vamos parqueándonos enfrente, ¿verdad? Cerquita.
Wow, ya hay gente arriba.
Oh, yeah.
Stop only. She's thirsty.
At the top of the tower, you'll be able to see a breathtaking 360 degree panorama view of caravans and the uptown Charlotte skyline. This was following an extensive 4-year planning period spearheaded by Charlotte businessman Earl Patterson Hall. E. Pat Hall was inspired by a 19. To the winds that blew across the two states. Caravan still holds the title for being the only amusement park in the U.S.
that is situated in
two states. Parks across the country during this time, attendance at Caravan was severely impacted by the 1973 oil crisis. And as a result, the plans for the reopening were not viable in only 13 years, was referred to as Caravan's Caravans. On July 1st, 2006, Caravan's became a part of addition of world-class thrill rides, exhilarating live shows, and the addition of festivals and events throughout the season. Carowinds currently boasts two of the
one is North Carolina and South Carolina together.
Speeds of 95 miles per hour, this 2,700 ton behemoth.
That one is a lot. You like it? Oh!
Thank you.
is the homies. Anda, ¿vale? Valiente, Tashi, está arriba. Look at her. Wow. Yeah, she made it. Thank you.
Hola. Okay.